Hey there, guys. Viewers are about to see a video gameplay of me playing Till Dawn Blood something or other. The VR game. PlayStation VR. My buddy got a PlayStation VR and I tried this game out. It's kind of scared me a little, but I just wanted to make this intro to tell you that I thought my voice was being recorded, but it wasn't. So you don't hear me talking there in the video. I was saying stuff and you also hear me screaming when something scared me. So I just want to tell you that you won't hear my voice, but you'll see the gameplay. And the next few days, if I can, I'm going to do one for Batman VR. A lot of fun, really fun game. And remember to like, subscribe, share, and all that jazz. Thank you. End.
Welcome, my friend, and step right up to the ride of your life. There are wonders beyond this door that will test your skill and test your will. Do we have a winner here today? See the target, shoot the target, and try your best not to die, of course. If it sounds simple, then by all means, show me what you're made of. All you have to do is point your weapon right over here at this sign. And pull the trigger. Back in business, hippity-ho. 1 minute we stop, 1 minute we go. Just wait and see what's around the bend, and I'll see you when you reach the end. Shoot! friend. Come from miles around to witness our world famous freak show. You ever hear the one about the guy who got stuck on a carousel and couldn't get off? Even with all the grease from the horses. All right, just warming up, just warming up. Smokes. Duck!
Hello?
Some days you just don't feel at one with yourself, do you? Nice knowing you, kid.
Thank you.
Sit back, relax, deep breaths. Well, now, listen up, listen up. Things have taken an unexpected turn, and I'm the first to admit that we need things corrected. Now, there's just one more thing. Don't be alarmed. You've inhaled a gas. And while there's no harm in it, there is one little side effect. You may start to see things that aren't really there. Which is why I hesitate to bestow upon you this kind of firepower, but you'll need some protection. The psycho who's done this is still at large, so I advise you to move on. I advise you to beware.
Ding, dang, dong.